Hello, in this video, we will learn how to integrate BMC Discovery with HashiCorp Vault. HashiCorp Vault is a tool for securing, storing, and managing the secrets such as credentials, APIs, certificates, and so on. You can integrate BMC Discovery with HashiCorp Vault by using the Vault Management page in BMC Discovery. Let's start integrating the BMC Discovery appliance with HashiCorp Vault. To do that, from the main menu of the appliance UI, click Administration. On the Administration page, click Vault Management. Select HashiCorp Vault. The Vault Management page displays the status of the integration with HashiCorp Vault. By default, it is disabled. Select Enable to enable the integration with HashiCorp Vault. In the URL field, enter the URL of HashiCorp Vault. Contact the HashiCorp Vault administrator to obtain the URL, username, and password to access HashiCorp Vault. Now let us select the access method. The token access method is the only method available when a new HashiCorp Vault server is deployed. The Userpass access method needs a username and password. The cert access method needs a TLS certificate. Let's select Userpass. If your HashiCorp Vault is configured to use a different mount path, enter that in the Custom Mount Path field. Enter the username for the HashiCorp Vault. Enter the password in the Set Password field. The Checkout Duration field defines the time in minutes for which the password will remain valid. The Timeout field defines the timeout in seconds for requests sent to the provider. The TLS certificate check option defines whether the system should check the TLS certificate against the HashiCorp Vault server or not. By default, this option is selected. Let us use these values and click Test to test the connection. Click Apply to save and apply the configuration. Now the integration between BMC Discovery and HashiCorp Vault is complete. HashiCorp Vault uses mount paths as a pseudo file system. To access the credentials from BMC Discovery, use this path. However, in the HashiCorp Admin Console breadcrumb path, the path is displayed without the data element. We will now see how to add credentials from HashiCorp Vault. To use a credential from HashiCorp Vault in BMC Discovery, you need to add a credential from the Manage Credentials page. On the Add Credential page, select HashiCorp Vault from the Vault source list. You can access the credentials from the BMC Discovery Credentials UI by using a path and key to uniquely identify the elements of the credential to use. In the HashiCorp KV Path field, specify the path to a location where the credential is stored. In the HashiCorp KV Key field, specify the login username. Now this credential can be accessed from HashiCorp Vault and you can use it in BMC Discovery. After adding the credentials from HashiCorp Vault, let us test them to ensure that BMC Discovery is able to access them and test the credentials. To run a credential test, from the Actions menu, click Test. Enter the IP address and click Test. After the successful completion of the credential test, let us run a discovery scan by using the HashiCorp Vault credentials. To do that, go to Manage Discovery and click Add New Run. Specify the IP range and click OK. The scan is completed successfully. Let us see the scan result. For more information about this topic, see the online documentation portal. Thanks for watching.